Did you manage to do the see, stop and help challenge?
Oh yeah, I did. I saw my classmate crying in a corner last Tuesday, and I passed her a packet of tissue.
You did it! How do you feel about it?
I passed her the packet of tissue, and she looked thankful. But...
What?
But she wasn't happy after that. Come, I show you.
Thank you, you're so nice. I'm so sad.
Okay.
Can you listen to me?
I need to go already. Bye.
Why are you so selfish? Why you don't listen to me? You're so heartless.
I don't understand why she said that.
Well, you stopped and helped by giving her a packet of tissue. But do you know that what she needed at that time was not just tissue to wipe her tears? She needed someone to listen to her. Do you know that listening to others is a way of showing compassion?
Really?
Show you.
Okay, so how is listening a way of showing compassion?
When would you want others to listen to you?
When I'm feeling sad, mad, or bad. I know, when I'm feeling glad.
That's true. I remember my small group leader in church telling us that there are four parts of being a compassionate listener.
Huh? What are you talking about? Hey, what are you searching for?
Hey! Ah, found it! Take a look at this Chinese word. Do you know what it means?
我不知道,什么来的?
This word is a traditional form of ting, and this word tells us four parts we need to be a compassionate listener.
Is this 耳朵 sounds like ear?
That's right, it's the ear. We definitely need our ears to listen.
Oh, I've seen this word before. It is 日, is it? Haha, daytime. See, my Chinese is so good, right?
It's 木. Do you see the extra 横? Let me give you a clue. It's got to do with one part of our body.
I know. It is the eyes. It is to look at the person when he or she is talking.
That's right. Okay, then do you know the third part?
Is this 王? 国王? 我们没有国王, 我们有总统, president!
王 means king, which is right. But it is to treat the person who is talking like a king. When we talk to our president or a king, you won't go and interrupt them, right?
Of course not! Though, sometimes I do that to my parents when they nag like ear. Okay. I will remember to treat the person who is talking like a king. Focus because I want them to feel important. Alright! I'm ready for the last part, tell me!
Lastly, it's sing. You should know this, right? It's the heart.
I know. Can you feel my heart?
Okay. It means to use our heart to understand and share the feelings of the person who is talking.
Oh, I see. So the four parts of a compassionate listener are my ears to hear, my eyes to look at the person, treat them like a king, and my heart to understand and share the feelings of the person.
You learn fast. In the Bible, Jesus showed us a great example of how to be a compassionate listener.
Really? I want to know more. Let's go. Who is the one crying? Why is she so sad?
That's Mary. Mary was crying because her brother Lazarus died. Jesus was comforting Mary and she told him, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died.
Oh my, this is so sad. I would have been heartbroken like Mary if I were her.
Jesus gave Mary his full attention. Not only that, he felt very sad and was deeply troubled. His heart sought to understand and share the feelings of the person.
Oh, it is nice to be comforted at a time like this.
Jesus did not stop there. He cried together with Mary.
Wow! It is amazing how Jesus took time to listen to Mary, even though he is the king, and she should listen to him.
So, let's take time to listen to others too. It's time for a challenge.
I'm all ready. What's the challenge this week?
The challenge is, will you listen when others want to talk? Approach your friends and ask them how their day has been, and practice the four parts of being a compassionate listener. You can do this with your family members too.
Yep, that sounds great. We do not just hear about being a compassionate listener and not do right. I think I should go back to my classmate and listen to her.
I love your excitement. Children, this challenge is for you too. Let's close our eyes and pray.
Dear God, thank you for being a compassionate listener when we pray and talk to you. Help us to be compassionate listeners who will listen with our ears, look with our eyes, treat the person with importance, and understand with our hearts. In Jesus' name we pray, Amen.
Amen. Thanks for watching. Remember to do the challenge with us.
Remember to like, share, and subscribe to our GKids YouTube channel. See you next week.